Yer, my name is Steven. Welcome to my crew. Today we're going to be doing some gameplay of telling the tale of Sea of Thieves' latest update. Okay, I'll start with the accent that is. Yar, me pirates. Showing me timbers and all that. So yeah, and Sea of Thieves just released a new update, and that is the thing where basically get to cross-play with, cross-tales, I should say, of Secret Monkey Island, which is a nice crossover because, you know, the Monkey Island has pirates and all that, so it makes sense. So yeah, they released this, oh, here we go, this is a trailer, but... Yeah, you get the idea, so you get to see, I forgot his name. Hey, look, we've got the same eye patch, the day one patch. Anyways, so yeah, we're going to Monkey Island. We're gonna be just a swoop, just all by myself. Anyways, but yeah, so we're just gonna set sail by myself for the time being, since and we got my crew with me today. Well, I do have a crew, but no me. Sometimes you gotta set sail alone. Anyways. So yeah, Monkey Island in general. I've dabbled with Monkey Island before. Not within the back in the way back machine. But I mean, like, I played some of their games. I originally played it on Xbox 360 when it was an Xbox Live arcade game. Where basically you can switch in between the old-fashioned and the new arty-farty style. And then I played some other variants of these. The recent one that came out, I think, was last year. It was basically the one that came out last year, which is a rebooted kind of way, like a prequel rebooted, where basically, hey, son, let me tell the tale of when I used to do this and that back in the A-Day kind of thing. Anyways. So this should not take long to load because I'm using my Xbox Series S for today. And yep, we should be good to go. Hello!
Welcome to Capsized Charters.
Nice hat.
So...
Yeah, hold on. Do I just... Oh, there we go.
Don't touch that.
Not unless there we go.
You're tough enough to track down the man I'm hunting. Everything I know is in that logbook.
Sure.
I'd find him myself if I had the money to get back on the waves. But for now, I'm just another landlubber selling tours.
Ah, Captain Capsize. I see you've already settled in and started making friends.
I don't want friends. What I want is someone willing to drag that pirate pretender back to reality. Then he can have a long and meaningful conversation with the sole of my boot.
Which won't happen unless you take the time to explain our situation. A while ago, I invited a pirate named Guy Brush Threepwood and his wife Elaine.
Hey, that's the guy in the certain game.
Here on the Sea of Thieves.
You mean a fraud named Guy Brush Threepwood? Though I'd also accept liar, imposter, figurehead thief.
Guy Brush accepted my invitation, but his ship never arrived. After a while, I began to fear the worst. So I began making inquiries in the Sea of the Damned.
And found me stuck there, sailing in circles in my old glass-bottomed boat. Something that looked like it anyway.
A memory of yours made
me... Can we get sailing now? Anyways, now that we've done all that and dialogue, we can go and set sail, I guess. So we'll go to our logbook. See where we go. Okay. Right. So that helps. Hold on, can I switch pages? Oh, there we go. Right. Da 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 da.
Eventually.
So basically, we're looking for some kind of arch. I think so. I'll figure it out. we'll set sail either way. This is going to be a bit of a longish video because I'm about to do some parts, I should say. Well, snippets, I should say. We'll have to see on that. Let's go. Well, I've customized my ship ready to... Oh, there it is! It's just right there! Simples. Right, let's go over there then. We're off to Monkey Island. Da 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 da. Da da da. So yeah, it's just right there. I'm being a dozy. I didn't realise it was right there. Anyways, let's go. Mind the gap. Oh, steering can be a bit of a chore sometimes. But yeah, as you can see, I'm customising my vehicle in a way. Despite getting whatever parts were about, I haven't spent it like any. I know it's semi-microtransactions in this game, but you know, potato potato. But yeah, let's go, yo. Hi, diddly dee. Oh, that's the life for me. Are we there yet? I'm bored. I'm bored already. Hey, right, here we go.
Dear Diary, wow, what an incredible end to an amazing adventure. I outwitted the evil pirate LeChuck, caused an avalanche, kinda, and lived to tell the tale. Even better, Elaine and I...
So basically it's like Pirate's Life, the previous update, so we get to like and view upon the voyage and all that.
Set a course and begin our honeymoon, sailing on the Sea of Thieves. To get there, we have to pass through the Devil's
Shore. So it's just like a on-rail thing to view upon the storyline. Because of this is what they did in the previous DLC thing, Pirate's Life with Captain Jack Sparrow. This is a nice crossover with Disney, isn't it, thing? But yeah. So yeah, sorry to talk over the dialogue, but you get what I mean. So we're gonna head to hopefully Monkey Island.
I left him
once we get there.
On Monkey Island, but why does it feel so real? I can almost hear the laughter.
Here we go. Do we get that famous theme tune? Here we are. We're here. I think we're here. Is that what I think it is? Over the seven seas? Let's have a look. Trying to find my other more.
But when I did get back to sleep, I had a very different dream. I was back where it all began, on my quest to become a legendary pirate.
Sorry, I can hear someone mowing the lawn. Anyways, moving on. We're here. Whee! We're here. We're here. We're here. We're here. Did I turn the music off? Must have done. No, didn't turn the music off. Anyways, where are you? Hooray! Now, where are we going to park? That is the question. I'm just going to wing it. By that I mean, I'm just going to, like, jump for it! Right, remember where we parked. Here we go. Later, gayers. Oh, hi, Joanna Dark. Anyways, we're parked. Right, let's get out of here. And swim out of here is another thing. There we go, we're here now. We are here. I can hear someone mowing the lawn quite close to me. Anyways, here we are. We're here. I'm here. I've arrived at Melee Island. The home to the secret of Monkey Island. I'm surprised the music didn't go off. I don't know why the music didn't go off. Maybe this is a quiet town. Hello. Hi. Hey. Well, thanks for welcoming in, guys.
Wait just a second. By order of the governor, mischievous potions and all forms of mojo magic are now banned. That means this shop is permanently closed.
Alright, noted. Thanks for letting me know. So yeah, we're in this island. It should be the exact replica of the certain island that you get in Monkey Island in 3D maybe. But yeah, we're here. What's in here? Picked up a hammer. Stop hammer time, I guess.
And where do you think you're going?
Yeah,
the governor's mansion. If you can't show me something to prove you're expected.
Okay, sure. Stop hammer time, because there is like a point and click adventure in the game, so I guess we have to explorate and pick whatever. Look, I've got a hammer, you know, for starters, you know. So what else is there we can do? There is a pub somewhere. Come on, let's go to a pub.
Wait, Justice, that means
okay, sure.
I don't think so. And since I
okay, sure. Let's talk to these blokes. Okay, fair enough.
Hey, we're...
Okay. I think we talked to this guy then.
Hey, do you mind? I'm dealing with a professional crisis here, and I don't need to be interrupted by every passing pirate.
Sure. Okay. I think I was meant to do something before I arrived. Don't you think, folks? I don't know. Oh, here's the tavern. Found it. Found the tavern. Hey! Hey, everyone! Oh, let me just get something out. Hey! Oh. Oh, got a hammer.
Is that fresh meat I spy? Tremble, mortal, before the mighty skulls of scum.
It's been longer than a rat's tail since.
Hello.
Sockets on a would-be pirate, though I could swear we've crossed paths before. But never mind all that. You'll be here to undertake the three trials.
Yes, the three trials. The three trials.
Aye, that takes me back. I want to be a mighty pirate. Where do I collect me hat?
Well, if you're here to prove your worth to us, too bad. We're no longer in charge around here. Aye, and what would be the point? There's not a pirate wannabe alive who could hold a candle to the legend of Monkey Island.
No, please, not the speak again.
The mightiest pirate ever weigh anchor.
Scourge of the Caribbean, terror of the tri-island territories, master of a thousand insects.
Hello, Dookie.
A man who could hold his breath for 60 minutes.
Governor Guybrush Threepwood.
Yay, hit that guy.
All that toasting of the governor's made me thirsty.
Time for some more grog. Grog, 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 grog.
I can't activate my grog at the moment because of, it won't let me, get my grog out.
ask again? You're persistent, yeah. I'll give you that. You mean purveyors of pirates gotta eat, though? Ha! What do I look like if you're peckish? Ah, pay him no heed. Only when he claims it.
Okay.
Each of us underwent, but since you asked, that's why we took them. Well, there's no need to be like.
So you got a hammer. What do I do with the hammer then?
What business do you have with us now?
Speak I don't know.
Be quick about it. Well, maybe that holds true somewhere like time was. But that was then.
Good luck with
it. Of course.
Sorry for skipping.
Just ignore.
Anyways, I got a hammer, so I don't know what to do with this hammer. Yeah, I got weather. Hi.
Hey.
Hi, Chef.
You shouldn't be back here. Yeah, in the barrel. I got a batch of it, but you need a strong. Yeah, in the barrel. I got a batch of it in stock in case the legend of Monkey Island, but you need a strong stomach for the stuff, or you'll be out cold before.
Yeah, okay. What do I do with the hammer then?
Hey, don't touch that.
Okay. But yeah, there is like a. Like the thing like requires an item to open the door. But I only got a hammer though. What should I do with the hammer then? Is that hammer time much? Where do I get the hammer to? Because again it's like a point and click adventure kind of thing. So you know, you can do whatever.
Try that again, and you'll be joining the devil for supper.
Okay. Shouldn't have done that. What, a hammer? Hammer, anyone? Hammer?
Hands off. That key's for official town business only.
Okay. Hammer?
Come
is that hammer
share
time?
A tape.
Share a table? Alright, sure. Where's my grog? Well, I can't even get my grog out. What have I done? I've done something wrong.
Boy there, stranger. New in town?
Hammer? Oh, pieces of eight. Yay. I'll have that. Thank you. Thank you for the pieces of eight.
Where's that blasted cook?
Oh no, he's in the back. Like he usually is. Seat. Thingy. Any pieces right here? No. Anything for free? No. I don't know what I meant to do. I should not have got the hammer. Anyways, but you get the idea. It's basically like it should be back in the heyday, you meant to point and click and do whatever quests, I guess, like you do whatever at the back, do whatever here to become, but it's not like the trials, like the pirates said, we don't do the trials no more because we're a bit old and a bit grumpy. Anyways, we'll leave it that now because I've got not much to share really because I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, so that's my gameplay with some commentary of the new Sea of Thieves update. Good luck on your quest. Good luck on your, with your crews. Maybe I'll do this with my crew. One stream may be worth to see though. Anyways, I better go now before I really get to the tangent now. See ya from Stevie Films.